Have you ever tried to capture an image of something in the wild and wished they could have a little more focus? If so, natural history illustration techniques might be for you. The Cons 110 Natural History Illustration course this summer can teach you how to take a photograph and turn it into something that's accurately representing the natural world. Illustration is both an art and a skill, and it's one that anyone can learn. For more information, go to smconservation.gmu.edu.